do we have any candidates for office possibly? For the record, I voiced the Refugee Day. Were you present, and were you maybe able to say a better word about that, so I can cut you in later for the record? Refugee Day, did you participate? So much did you miss the part where I was introducing the VEA. Again, we should have waited. See, the organizers are here. The people are here. Always will be here. I introduced the rallying for the education curriculum and for the funding of in the state budget. But if you would like to say a word for that, and again, we'll put you in for the record. Fantastic indoor air quality bill that is being carried by Destiny LeVere Bowling and Harrisonburg. This coalition is very much a part of that. In fact, a key organizer is not here because she's in Richmond. That helped draft that bill. Indeed. So know that this is looking around at each other. This is who you are. You are changing and making the world. Thank you so much for that and for the presence and the strength of labor, organized labor, being here with us today. Anybody else? Any other surprise guests?
I'm glad you're taking part in the city government.
Thank you so much.
Church World Service.
I am actually since 2018. They are doing an awesome job.